back. Get this adjusted a little. Continue our story a little bit. Come on, Nim. You can do it. Come on. Why are you stuck at 80%? Oh, the game's crashing. Technical difficulties, folks. One second, poor fever work. Lo siento. There we go. I don't know what that was about. Right. So this story mission. I'm gonna hold off on that because I've been doing this thing with Postmeister. If you guys want to check him out, it's Postmeister on Twitch. Postmeister. Alright, let's hit the barn. Barn fight. See if we can find a little project. Make us some more money. $1,000 to get the heck out of here.
Sure.
There's the case. Also good. Yeah, sweet, sweet engine. Oh yeah, VA blown supercharger. That's a wheel. That's another wheel. That crankshaft pulley bit. That's maybe you can run. Actually, considering he's missing a head. Alright, I'm about to go. Got an interior. How much do you want for this guy? That's $700 over, but that could be something we could get into. It's black. today. Excuse me. Rip off all these parts. Come on. We're gonna go here, then. We can't. We can't reverse. Pop out the tail lights. Pop out the glass. Take a look around. Get to the windshield. Whoop. Add all that, and I can pull this out. 99%. Yeah. Looks like a shame to place that organ. Go back to normal mode, see if we missed anything in the body. He did, it's the bumper. Get new glass and headlights. Don't know why I'm putting glass on. Just said I didn't need to get new glass and headlights. Door and fender. Mirrors can go back in. Bumper can go back in. What you need? Two new plates. Let's go. Prince Edward Island, the birthplace of Confederation. Or a nice little Canadian goose on there, you know? Throw that one on there. That one on there. Let's go to the shopping list. Okay. That guy, that guy, that guy, that guy. Did I not take the winch? I didn't take the winch. I did. Okay, that guy. Okay. Back. Oh, I'm gonna start with left headlight, right headlight, left taillight, right taillight, front light. gonna do her rims. Kinda like those. Don't know if they necessarily go with the car, do? Caliber. Gonna be a very long stream tonight. Just an hour and a half, 2 hours. Okay, it's bad. This guy's dead. Okay. strip everything down and start from the rear, which I messed up. I'm gonna get the fuel tank. Oh, now I'm gonna start in the rear and strip everything. And then we work our way forward. Strip everything. Let's not touch the engine, all the suspension, the transmission. Lift over, pop the engine out, put that on the cylinder, so you come back when I reinstall the engine, pop up the engine, then go back to the stand and rebuild the engine, then we come back to the car, pop the engine in, good to go. This one, what is it gonna paint? So we'll decide whether to go cream red, keep it black. Kinda gonna dig the all black. What we chose? I'm actually probably not talking too loud. Music a little. Hopefully that's better. Let's see. We can drop that. We can drop that in. We can pull that. Take our brand new caliper off. Strip this. Strip all this off. Manage to grab the rusted bolt first. Doesn't matter where it is, always grab it first. Alright, let's see, anything I think? Lower that. Oh. Throw this guy on the stand. Perfect. Back over here. This missing just a cover, so we'll keep this simple. Get rid of those. We'll go add the shopping list. Pop all these guys out. Sure, none of them are 100%. That one was actually bad. And that is it for the engine bay. So, now we'll go back through. We'll mark everything we gotta buy. And we'll start with electronics because I need to. What up, Kona? This box. Be covered. Number one fan here. Hey, number one. You have to keep stating that, huh? Supercharger. It's a Colt Bolt Cape MK4. To be honest, I don't know what that is in real life. the damn. It's because you're up in a damn spaceship. Yep. Do, do, do. Alright. That's all back together. That guy grab. That guy grab. Oh, that's electronic. That guy. That guy. Back to electronics. Grab. That guy. You like my hose? On my hose. Well, could have repaired the fuse box base instead of breaking. Find a new one, but just sell this one. Voices inside my head, loud noise, the song. Is the song too loud, Kahuna? You can hear me alright? Oops, forgot to clear it. that, I got that, I got that, I got that. Oh my lord. Oh my god, he all X Games mode. Oh, I didn't need to do that. No. Heal her keeps. Beards. Well, you're the dog. Here we go. Two inner tie rods. Two outer tie rods. Let's wave RB, a new fuel tank. Clutch pressure button. Clutch release button. No, two of all these. Two rear springs. Two rear shock caps. Rear shock absorbers. All the bread. Inner tie rod, outer tie rod, throw on a wheel. And that side is done. Don't have the necessary parts. Moved Alright. So we got... too much crap. Here we go. Really should have crate engines in this game. Owner, bro. It is rent. Show. You can hear me all right, Kona? Clear, perfect. Make sure the music wasn't overpowering. You don't hear the music? It's that low? How about that? If it's too loud, let me know. I've had it on the whole time. But if you didn't hear it, then it just wasn't loud enough. That's what I've been bumping to. I just turned it up, but I didn't put it on.
Uninstalled it. I missed. can't find the words to say. It's been a minute since I kissed.
Cool. Thank you.
But it feels like yesterday.
It's been so long since I held you up. The day you walked away. Nope. Rods in, and we'll throw the rocker arms on. Stream created a YouTube and start throwing the streams up on there, so I can do that before I hit the bed. But Kahuna is bad. Well, I don't have a freaking oil van. How many red caps are they able to repair? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need 3 red caps. And 1 cook chapter. Come on. Chapter. Started a YouTube channel. I'm gonna upload. Upload this after I hop off when I'm done finishing this car. See if we get any views on there. We do alright. Keep uploading our streams. I definitely just. Some of this here coolant, and we need some power steering fluid. Lastly, we need some Earl. We'll see what she's worth. Maybe take her to the drag strip. Then we go hop off. Actually, I'm gonna go paint it first. Kahuna, should we keep it black or go factory color and go red? Black or red? Why is that door so much? Black. Kahuna, are you there? Guess I'm not going to go. What happened to him? I don't need to turn.
Nothing with them lights.
One is dumb low, the other one is really high. Alright, now let's get. Oops, what I wanted to do. Hop in here.
Yeah.
rag just to see how it does. Then we're gonna hop off. $44,000 in parts. We bought it for $26, so that makes a nice even $71 almost. And it's worth almost $82, so we made about $11,000. Not the best. Well, that's the parts value. That's not necessarily. So we probably made more than 11,000 bucks. I gotta start doing it, write down the values when I get it. It still won't help. I guess buy it, keep track of expenses maybe? I don't know. Buy it, see what my money is when I get it back to the shop. That's it. A little car to sell for. Certainly made some money. We're around 300, I believe, when we started. Maybe 20-30K, I think, actually. I'm gonna bring this guy in so I don't forget about it. That'll be our next project. Probably get him done tomorrow. Pretty excited for this little Daytona. This Magnum action. Scrap some parts. Get the heck out of here. Anything worth selling? Not really. We'll do the scrap that we're done. Oop, somebody used me door. Yikes, what am I doing? enough. Oh, rush that one. Ugh. Whoops. Oh my lord, I said. Jeez. About to just start going for green. Go for the green one. Green. So I gotta bounce back. Whoa. Today. Alright. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. Twitch streamers, thank you. Kahuna, thanks for dropping in. That's where we're going to end the stream. And anybody watching on YouTube now, if you have any comments on games you'd like to see or car requests, kind of specific build, anything like that, throw it down in the comments. I will make sure my Twitch handle is down there. And again, thanks for watching. Catch you next time.